Hugh Masekela.
There's a train that comes from Zimbabwe to Zambia. There's a train that comes from Angola and Mozambique. There's a train that comes from Botswana, from Swaziland and Lesotho. There's a train that comes from Malawi and from Namibia. And this train brings with it young and old African men who come and work on conscription in the gold and mineral mines of Johannesburg and its surrounding metropoli, 16 hours a day for almost no pay. Down in the belly of the earth, when they're digging and drilling for that mighty, shiny, evasive stone, or when they dish that mishmash mush food into their iron plates with the iron shovel, or when they sit in their funky, flea-ridden, filthy barracks, think about their lands and herds that have been taken away from them, about their loved ones that they may never see again. And when they hear that choo-choo train and screaming and a puffing in the far-off distant horizon, they always cuss and they curse the coal train. The coal train that brought them to Johannesburg. STIMELA.
Sikalele zintombo zetu bama yo
asibuye nana tana
sikalele zintombo.
Thank you.